And happening this morning, a large water main break outside a Jackson nursing home. This is what it looked like at the Manhattan nursing home just off I-55 in Northeast Jackson. Water gushing from the street. This is one of dozens of water main breaks that have happened in the past couple of weeks. We've reached out to the city to find out when this would be fixed.